In this lesson, you will learn how to restore a company file. First of all, open MYOB Accounting software, then open your company file. Then go to menu bar, file, restore. Then there is a backup message for you. You're supposed to click no. And then double click your backup file and select your backup and open it. Then type in your company name and click save. And then there is a confirmation message for you. Click OK to save. Thank you for watching this video.